How to fix can't turn on vanish mode on Instagram. Hello everyone, I am Bishaka and welcome to our channel Create, Login and Delete. Let's get right into the tutorial and open the App Store application on your device. Search for the Instagram application and make sure the app is up to date. Mine is showing open here, which means the app is up to date. If not, it would show update instead of open. Now go to your home screen and open the Instagram application and go to messages. Tap on the profile whom you want to send vanish text to. Now here, if you swipe up while the message is on, you will see the option for swipe up to turn on vanish mode. Now release to turn on the vanish mode, and now you can see my vanish mode is enabled as Instagram will go into dark mode and some shushing emojis will fall from the top of the screen to signal that the vanish mode is enabled. If the other person takes a screenshot of your message in vanish mode, you will get notified immediately and vice versa. Only messages and media that you send after enabling vanish mode will disappear. Other messages you sent when vanish mode was off will remain permanent. To turn off the vanish mode, swipe up from the bottom side of your screen again and hold your screen until you see release to turn off vanish mode. Swipe all the way up and vanish mode will be disabled. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.